New York, concrete jungle, city that never sleeps, Big Apple.
I visited the city before, but it honestly feels like I'm seeing it with open eyes for the first time.
I came here for the first time in 2005. My dad ran the NYC marathon. I only remember sporadic events, a guy telling me nice shoes and asking my dad for the translation while sitting on his shoulders. I wasn't planning on recording the day we arrived, but as soon as we got out of the subway, the light was reflecting on buildings and it was so magical. And right outside of our hotel, Bryant Park was full of people chatting and having a good time. I just couldn't somehow not freeze it in time. Oh, and here's a video of me recording a video for a guy who randomly asked me to. Our first day was dedicated to visiting some of the most iconic places in New York.
Guarda, a 150 dollari puoi farla aprire per 15 secondi. Apparire quello che vuoi per 15 secondi. La tua faccia.
Times Square. The M&M store.
Brava, prendi un po', prendi un po', vai, vai. Vai ancora un po'. Dark chocolate sono buoni. No.
Seeing my face and lights from my name and marquee's frown down on
and Central Park. Watching people hanging out, just spending time together in nature is always comforting. New York.
Hi.
Sorry.
Streets will make you feel brand new. These lights will inspire you. Let's hear it for New York, New York.
Woo!
I'm not a believer myself, but having the opportunity of being part of religious communities around the world gives me goosebumps every time. Betty welcomed us in the Times Square church.
¿De dónde eres?
¿Vamos a hablar español o hablamos inglés?
Soy puertorriqueña.
Ay, puertorriqueña.
Oye bien lo que le voy a decir. Listen to me carefully. The pastor is going to do prayers.
Okay.
Entonces él va a traer el the body y el, la sangre okay. de Cristo. El pan de Cristo.
Aquí pito, es lo que.
Ah, la sangre.
Era mi neo.
Es bellísimo.
Sono contenta di essere qua. Anch'io un sacco.
As we were seated, we already started feeling the sense of community building up. As soon as the gospel started, everybody stood up and started singing and dancing and praising, and we all just felt overwhelmed, like we all were part of something greater. And I believe this is incredible.
Nobody like Jesus. There's nobody who can love you like him. There's nobody who can care for you like him.
We then visited the Madame Tussauds Museum, and at one point my mom faked being a wax statue to scare me and the other visitors, and I just couldn't stop laughing. We then visited the Guggenheim Museum. And the Grand Central Station, which...
È grande ed è centrale.
Elisa Bagna.
Certo che ti sento. Quanto fa 3x3? Brava! Dimmi!
Never been to Soho before, and I fell in love with it. I can now say this is my favorite New York district. All these framed windows on colored buildings, cute stores, trees and fire escape stairs hanging from every house. It felt like I was walking in an American movie. And it's right next to Little Italy. And Chinatown. That night, they were projecting School of Rock, which was my favorite movie as a kid, in Bryant Park. So we got something to eat and sat on the tables, ready to enjoy our dinner. We couldn't have imagined it would have ended up like this. And then came the reason why we decided to come here in the first place.
Chopra! Chopra!
Francesca just got back from her year abroad in Canada.
Mamma mia! Ce l'ho già vista!
You said, let's get out of this town, drive out of the city, away from the crowds. I thought heaven can't help me now.
We visited the Madison Square Garden and the American Museum of Natural History.
So tall and handsome as hell. He's so bad, but he does it so well.
And then came the 4th of July.
My one condition.
Okay, and then so we're playing a fireworks on the 4th of July, and then we just got stuck in the crowd.
Yeah, like 1,000 people.
Seriously though, and we didn't know what to do, and everybody was pushing, and it was really messy, whatever.
Is it gala? Qualcuno viene?
Io sto vedendo la presidente.
So we tried to get out of it, and we did, and we ended up here.
Said no one has to know what we do. His hands are in my hair, his clothes are in my room. His voice is a familiar sound.
You're arrested! You're arrested!
It's just getting good now. He's so tall and handsome. Needless to say, I keep it in check. She was a bad bet, now the light's gone. It quits now, baby, on wreck. Crushing my place, baby, you're wreck.
Thinking about it, losing.
grip, screaming in my face, baby, don't trip. Someone took a big L, don't know how to find. Looking at Sally's body until, ooh, is something just getting close? She wanna ride me like a
ghost. Let's go. Sit on the 40.
No. Unless you're stuck by her. You're a sunflower. I think it'll all be too much. When you're left in the dark, unless you're stuck by her. You're a sunflower. You're a sunflower.
On our last day, we went to Coney Island to enjoy the rides. Finished off our vacation, looking at the skyline of New York at night. Till next time.